Have you ever looked down at your feet on ground and wondered exactly how deep we have to dig beneath our feet in order to reach the center of the earth, and how much humans have dug so far? Well, then you need to stay till the end, because that's what we're gonna hop into in this episode of Perspicace Cafe. Okay, let's take a sense of scale for making this video reasonable. Just a little down at 1.8 meters is the standard depth in which people bury graves in Western culture. Nile crocodiles are the only animals who dig the deepest burrows of the world, and their dens can go as low as 12 meters. The foundation of Burj Khalifa, the tallest skyscraper of the world, goes an astounding 50 meters deep into the ground. In the year 1962, the United States conducted the Sedan nuclear test at the Nevada test site. The 104 kiloton nuclear device ended up forming a crater which was 100 meters deep. 200 meters below the Earth's surface is normally the distance in which government bury their nuclear waste. The Congo River in Africa is the world's deepest river at 220 meters. The Ryfylke Tunnel in Norway, at a depth of 292 meters, is the world's deepest roadway tunnel. Down at 390 meters, the Vordingborg water well is the deepest well in the world, dug by hands. Yeah, you got it right. Humans have dug this well by these very hands, the same hands you might be using for holding your phone and watching this video. Correct? It's a fascinating thing to know. If the Burj Khalifa were to place upside down from ground, it will reach a depth of 828 meters. Down at 1210 meters, the Brigham copper mine located in Utah, USA, is the deepest open pit mine in the world. The deepest part of the Grand Canyon in United States of America is at 1828 meters below the Earth's surface. Buried up to 2000 meters below the ground, the Central Military Commission's Joint Battle Command Center in China is the deepest nuclear bunker in the world. The Poneng gold mine in South Africa is the world's deepest operating mine, which is about 4000 meters beneath the surface. The Yerlang Tsangpo Grand Canyon in Tibet is the deepest canyon, which reaches a depth of more than 5500 meters. It's a beguiling thing to know that as we go down and down and finally reach 8848 meters, that would be the height of Mount Everest if it were to placed underground instead. The average temperature at a depth of 10000 meters below the Earth's surface is about 200 degrees Celsius. Yeah? That's twice the boiling point of water. Moving on, a borehole which is merely 9 inches in diameter, that took almost 20 years to complete, reached a mind-boggling 12,262 meters below the Earth's surface. Yeah, that's the Kola Super Deep Borehole, which was regarded as the deepest hole mankind has ever dug until the year 2012. Axon, a multinational oil and gas company, made a record by completing the Z44 Shevo well at an astonishing total depth of 12,376 meters, which reigns as the deepest hole humans have dug so far. And you know what? Even if you stack up more than 14 Burj Khalifas on top of each other and bury all of them underground, then also, hundreds of meters worth gap will be left over in order to reach the depth of this enormous deep hole. Now we have passed the deepest artificial point on Earth. But however, the Earth's crust goes far beyond that, specifically 70,000 meters below the surface. And ultimately, to reach the center of the Earth, the core, we have to go way more down, as it is believed that the core is about 63,70,000 meters from the surface. Not to mention the temperature is immensely hot and can go up to 5,400 degrees Celsius. That's almost as hot as the surface of the sun. You see, Earth's surface is an amazing place to behold, yet even the deepest canyon is like a tiny scratch on the planet. That's how our planet Earth really is. And that's amazing, isn't it? So, hey, if you find this video worthy enough, then do check out one of my other content, which you can find in the description and also in the I button on the top right corner. and consider subscribing to the channel so that you never miss anything in future. That would be very much appreciable, you know. At last, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you soon.